Okay, so right there, that's looking like we have a little bit of copulation. I don't know if you can see the pink on that. But that looks like copulation to me. Hopefully this girl takes, because this guy's been at it for quite a while. Past couple of weeks, I've been able to catch 2-3 copulations sometimes within the same day. So hopefully we can get these two to actually produce for us. It should be a really, really nice litter if they do.